It's just my journey. Like I said, since I was a young guy, always been like kind of underdog story. So that's just my nature to work and, you know, wait my turn in a sense. It's normal to me, you know. Like I said, just always being counted out, underdog, small guy, blase. I just worked and showed.
So where did that start back when you were
middle school? Honestly, I remember my middle school coach telling me I would never be anything.
So what gave you?